You're on.
My name is Dan Beveridge. I'm a sculptor here in Mount Crosby is where I live. I'm in Brisbane. I carved this freestone tiger out of export quality freestone. Grain is very fine. You can see some aggregate coming through here. Some large pieces of aggregate which add to the interest of the piece. I've carved this piece using traditional stone masonry and sculpting techniques. This is based on an Indian tiger. The structure of it is basically the shape of a large male, however it's a female. This one was actually a female, however you could say the size is probably comparable to a large male. The head is secured with steel bars which are chem set back into the body so that the head can't snap off and has security over a long period of time. The piece weighs about 1200 kilos, maybe 1000 would be the lowest and 1200 would be the highest. And it's been sealed and polished. So this is my tiger. Thank you very much.
Okay,